Oke, okay, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. How are you guys today? Fine? Okay, you all good, right? So, before we start the teacher of the day, let's we pray together before doing the teacher of the day, alright? So, let's go praying, start. Okay, finish. Okay, so today we will learn about advanced dialogue. So one of you, maybe do you guys know what is advanced dialogue? Who? Eja, what is an advanced dialogue?
The next level of dialogue.
Okay.
Yes.
So, who knows what's the example of advanced dialogue, or what does it include? Okay, so Raka, what is the example, or I mean like, what includes inside advanced dialogue?
Actually, I really don't know, but from hearing that you say it's advanced dialogue, maybe it's like normal dialogue, but it's the advanced version. Yeah, maybe you will add a lot of I don't know. I can't really answer it clearly. I don't know.
Sorry. Okay, thank you Raka for explaining it a little bit. So let me introduce today's TOTD. Is that it's about advanced dialogue. Yeah, of course you guys already know the advanced dialogue. Sorry if the slide is kinda cringe, yeah. I took the reference from Persona 3. So, let's just restart. So, maybe it will take a few seconds. Alright. So, I will explain the advanced dialogue. So, this is the understanding of the dialogue first. So, maybe one of you guys doesn't know, still doesn't know what is a dialogue. Yeah, it's kind of laggy. So maybe I will just explain it right now because waiting this. Oh yeah, maybe. Okay, so what is a dialogue? You say yeah. Yeah, sorry. Before the Wi-Fi is kind of laggy. So dialogue. So let me explain. So dialogue is a conversation between two or more persons. So for example, me and Pada are talking. Then there's Fahim too, yeah. Maybe we're talking and that is a conversation. But dialogue is like, it refers more to talking to computer or like in a game maybe, or yeah. So also a similar exchange between a person and something else, such as computer I mean. So dialogue is like, or conversation is that, as example, as instance, you talk and then for example you gave a question or you gave like for example there's a breaking news and then you said, hey, what about the news this morning, what's about it? Then after that the second person maybe will say that oh yeah, it's about the earthquake last night, so yeah, the morning is the news is just got out at mountain, yeah. So I don't know. It's hold up. I'm sorry. It's like really bad. So the Wi-Fi is yeah. And little fun fact is that did you know that dialectic is a term used in philosophy? Yeah, and the fact that it is closely connected to the ideas of Socrates. Yeah, you know, with Socrates, right? And Plato is completely logical, yeah, even from an etymological point of view, yeah. So this is another like not type, yeah, maybe type, I'll call it type of dialogue. So let's go next. Okay, now some of you will make a conversation or a dialogue. So maybe I will choose Haidar and Raya. Please come forward and make a dialogue and conversation.
Okay.
Which topic? What? Which topic?
Any topic?
Okay, assalamualaikum Haidar.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So we learning about some dialogue here. So,
yes. Advanced dialogue.
What do you think about a dialogue?
Yeah, dialogue is a conversation.
Oh yes, a conversation. And now the teacher told us to talk in front here,
yes,
because it's one of the tasks there. Right?
Yeah, right.
And how about you? Do you feeling good about being in front and talking to the other?
I feeling good and I can more improve myself.
Okay. And by the way, what is your name?
Oh, my name is Haidar. Okay. How about you?
My name is Raya.
Oh, Raya.
And thank you for talk with me. Okay. I really appreciate that.
You're welcome.
Okay, maybe it's done.
Okay, thank you so much for Haidar and Raya for coming forward. Maybe the next one is that Ariki and Ero, okay? Try to come forward. Yeah, so the thing is that you make a dialogue or conversation between you and Eru, for example.
Just make a
like talking. Yes, conversation. Yes, deepen on.
Yeah. Maybe introduce yourself.
Assalamualaikum, Ariki.
Assalam.
What's your name?
Ariki.
What?
Before you know my name?
Yes. So yeah.
Before you ask my name.
So you don't know my name?
I know.
Let me introduce. Hello, my name is Eru. Yes.
Okay.
So that's already.
How do you like it? Or
okay. Maybe already, yeah. Because I don't want it to be too long.
Okay, good.
So thank you so much, and let's go to the next topic. So the next one is that we're gonna see the advanced one. Menek the advanced dialogue. So this is the advanced dialogue, and maybe I'll tell you now. So maybe it's loading right now. So okay, so here is the advanced dialogue. Sorry, there was a pause before. So now I suppose you understand the meaning and the basic of a conversation, yeah, or a dialogue. Yeah. Well, now I can tell you about the advanced dialogue or like advanced conversation. So let's go ahead. Advanced dialogue is an advanced technique of conversation or dialogue with a person or with a computer. Just as before, you see right that conversation is like between a person or between a computer. For example, you made a program, you see, coding or some stuff. Then after that, you made it so you can talk with the program. For example, like AI, AI is like one of the program that we can talk with or do some conversation or dialogue with. So yeah, advanced. It includes a different accents. Yeah. So maybe if the normal conversation or dialogue insists between two person that is, for example, both of them use British accent. So yeah, they talk about that accent. So what if you met another person that has another accent, for example, Russian accent or Arabic accent? Yeah, maybe Indian accent like And advanced English grammar and advanced vocabulary. So the grammar maybe would be better. Yeah, for example, like I don't know. And advanced vocabulary. So what's the meaning of it? So advanced vocabulary is like there are some vocabularies that is like better, way more better. Yeah. Okay, so now I would like to call one of you to go to front and explain what is an advanced dialogue, okay? And make an example with one of your friend that you pick. So maybe the one that haven't, Fahim. Please, can you explain? You can explain what is advanced dialogue.
Yeah, as I hear before that you say that advanced dialogue is like you're talking with a human with a different action or with a computer, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. But I feel like kind of confused what the mean of advanced grammar. I mean, like, it's grammar that is very hard to say it or not everyone know it, I think. Yeah, and maybe for pick someone, I'll choose Fadel. Come on, Del. Come forward and talk with me. Here, here. Okay?
What should we do?
So make a conversation that is like
advanced.
Kind of advanced, yeah.
How?
As best as you can.
How?
How?
The example.
Give us an example of it.
So maybe an example is that maybe we're gonna like do a conversation that is like real advanced, like how are today, blah 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 blah, talking about a war or something. Yeah.
Okay. We will cosplay to being like what? Not cosplay. We can say cosplay. It's like role play, not cosplay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. You like to play Brookhaven, right? So I think you can role play.
Of course, I will.
Okay. So, what? You're being what? You're being
I will be dancer.
Dancer?
Yes, yes.
Dancer.
I mean, you start the
celebrity. How? You will be celebrity. I will be your fans. Your fans.
Okay, okay.
Oh yes, yes.
Okay.
You can start.
May I start? Okay.
Okay.
Oh my God. Oh, you're that the famous celebrity here?
Yes, yes.
I often see you in the TVs, you know?
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh my God. May I get your signature? Wait.
Oh, come on, faster.
Hey, please. Give me your signature, please.
Where is the pen?
Oh, I have no pen.
Yeah.
I have no pen, sorry.
So how?
Just did you have pen?
No, I don't have, sorry.
Oh my God, you're a famous people but you didn't have pen. Oh my God, I got pen from Sky. Here, give me your signature nih.
Okay. Ah, that.
Oh my God, thank you so much. Finally I can meet you, the famous person.
Yes.
Let's we take picture.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Nice to meet you, sir. Thank you.
Yeah.
I hope you can more famous than now. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much for Pada and Pahem. Yeah, that was a good that was a good one. So yeah, maybe that is for the explanation, yeah. Maybe we're gonna go ahead and go to the quiz time.
Okay, so yeah, maybe it's done. So it's quiz time right now. So you guys can open your laptop. Come on. Okay, so this is it. This is the what the name? Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh wait. Wait for sir. But it's really lagging. The Wi-Fi is so laggy. Oh, very lagging. Every TOTD it's lagging. Ah! Connection interrupted. Hey, can someone hotspot? Hey, can someone hotspot? Thank you, Rob. Akhtabarz. This. Asadaru. Okay, ready ya? Pan, ya ready? Let's go nih. Okay, we will start. 3, 2, 1, go. Ding. Okay guys, come on. Let's see who's gonna go first. Okay. Ron talk, come on. It's okay, someone after bars. After bars.
Rontol.
Rontol kan. Okay, Rontol has 3 streaks. Wow, it's good. Rontol also has 4,000 points. Wih, that's 4 streaks now. Who is this? I don't know who is Rontol. You, yeah?
What the hell? What is Leo and Darren?
Yay, Leo.
What is
the what? Why?
There's a attention to this. It's not working.
Yeah, you continue the word.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm as Jack.
No, you are as Andy.
Oh, Andy.
Yes. If you have any question on the question, but not the answer. Like, I mean...
Can you help me, Andy?
Nah, you need to continue that word. I mean, like, when Andy say sorry, yeah, what word is it that he's gonna say? Okay, Rontol has 6 streak and 7k point. Oh, has 6 streak and 7,000 point. So will get defeated by Rontol or not? Okay, Cavaliers. Oh. Oh no. Has going to the third place.
No.
But sorry, but
At 8,000.
Excuse me, what? Underline
expression
mark. Who is Cavaliers? Okay, Rontal again almost beat Cavaliers. Oh, Sabil is the more scot now. Okay, we will see the below. We will see the below. Aduh, asa derung.
Solo.
Oh ya.
Solo. Set the expression
of the world. Waduh,
apa? Come on.
Okay, it was not done yet. Okay, Raya, come on. You too, ya. Raya, come on. Okay, Morscott at first place. And with the most trick, wow. Let's see the other guy. Oh, there's Raka. Raka, come on, Raka. Okay, come on, it's almost done.
Hello,
win. Wih, Raka. Kemana Raka? Hahaha. Oh, Raka in the first place. Wow. Directly. Oh, done or still there some? Oh, done or not?
You haven't
hit
the glitch.
Where, sir?
You now can stop right button.
This one?
Yeah.
What's this?
This glitch.
This one, you guys want this?
Glitch!
You guys wanted this? Okay.
Oh no!
Hey, you guys wanted this, yeah?
Wait,
I'll do that.
Already
one thing,
I'll
have done yet, or haven't?
Ready.
Ready or not? Okay, you guys done yet or heaven? Heaven? If this question is that kan he say can you help me Andy? Andy say sorry, but you continue the word of Andy. Yeah. Yeah, but you choose yourself.
Wait.
Okay, yeah. Is it done?
Give me the clue.
Okay, is it done? Okay, it's done, huh? Okay, maybe we'll end it. Okay, so the third place Rontol, second place Ninut, and the first place is Raka. Whoa. Inshallah you will get something, maybe. Just remind me at break time. Okay, so this is it. So yeah, maybe that's for the teacher of the day. Hold up. Thank you so much guys for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.